Instead of using a spool gun or a wire feeder, you can use the Eagle 414 aluminum welding electrode. This electrode was developed for repairing tanks, engine blocks, truck frames, truck steps, and is also fantastic for the buildup of aluminum pump impellers and marine propellers. The 414 Super produces a low spatter, strong, dense, and porosity-free weld. The arc is stable and operates at low amperage while having good color match. Preheat the metal to about 400 degrees with an oxy-acetylene torch and neutral flame. Clean your weld areas with a stainless steel brush. Hold the electrode 90 degrees to the metal and travel as fast as you possibly can with a light arc. What most don't know about this electrode is it works well using nothing more than an oxy-acetylene torch. For all the sizes and the tech data, visit eaglealloys.ca. Our customers are saving time and making better welds with our products, and you will too.
414 aluminum arc is good for all grades of aluminum, but most grades of aluminum that we weld in the field are either thin or thicker, heavier sections like on gravel trucks. It'll spatter if you weld at the wrong heat. This we're going to use 105 ounce. If it's thin, we chase it. If it's a thicker section, we hold it at a 90 degree angle and go as quickly as we can. I'm going to do a tack and then I will chase it to show you the difference. When you're welding aluminum, it really likes to be preheated. So I'm just using this as an example of how to preheat that gap. It'll do a way better job if you preheat that aluminum just a little bit. A propane or a butane torch, that's all you need, is a little bit of preheat. Takes the oxides off. Preheat aluminum, it'll actually do a very nice job, very effective on a joint. Maybe you want to run a few inches of that, and that's a good joint.